Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my Dollar General haul for Saturday, February 23rd. So guys, this is 5 off of 25 for February 23rd only. And I also have a 2 off of $10 purchase tied simply. So I wanted to take advantage of this deal. Once again, February 23rd, Saturday only deal for 5 off of 25, guys. So let me just go ahead and jump quickly into this haul. So I went ahead and I picked up 4 Tides for $2.95 each. So I went ahead and I picked that up, and I had a 50 cents coupon for each Tide, guys. And then on the Nivea lotion I picked up, which was this one here. This is a new one, guys. I haven't seen this one before, the aloe vera. So I went ahead and I picked this up. It was $3.50 each, so it came out to $7. And I had a $4 off of 2 coupon from the 2-3 Smart Source. And if you have the Dollar General app, there should still be the $4 off too if you haven't used it in your Dollar General app. And on the Gain Ultra Dish Detergent, which is this one here, I went ahead and I bought this one for $2. And I used 50 cents off coupon for my Dollar General app. And also on the Nivea Lip Cream, which is this one here, I went ahead and I picked this up. It's $2 each, so I bought two. For $4, and I had a $2 coupon from the 2-3 Smart Source insert. And then this air wick here, and the reason I picked up this air wick is because in my digital app there was a air wick coupon for any air wick product. So on the dollar aisle I went ahead and I saw this, I picked this up for $4, so this was completely free. Then on the Nivea cream, I went ahead and I picked this up for $1. Just wanted to make sure I went over the $25 mark, which I did. Everything came out to $26.80, guys. And in coupons, paper coupons, as well as digital coupons, I had $8.50. And also I had the 5 off of 25 purchase. And also I had the $2 off $10 Tide purchase, which is for this here, guys. So in coupons came out to $16.50. And out of pocket, I paid $10.30, guys, for everything you see on the table. Once again, it was $26.80, $16.50 in coupons, and all I paid out of pocket was $10.30, guys. So, and I just wanted to share this quickly with you. So once again, February 23rd, Saturday, 5 off of 25. So I wanted to take advantage of that deal. And I will be speaking to you soon. Until next time. Bye.